agreement to keep U.S. troops in his country, and should we even stay?
I hope that the United States will stop harassing Afghanistan's procedures and judicial authority, and I hope that the United States will now begin to respect Afghan sovereignty.